the grand opening of Mango's Tropical Cafe. It's on International Drive, and we're really excited to see it. Let's go inside. Vámonos. What can guests expect from this experience?
Mango's is a giant 55,000 square foot family-friendly restaurant and nightlife destination here on International Drive. It's something that nobody's ever seen before here in this region. Wonderful food, amazing shows, an incredible facility, art in every detail, and really with a Latin flair.
That's great. And you started in Miami. What brought you to Orlando?
Well, my father and I used to bring me here when I was a little boy, you know, growing up in Miami Beach during the 70s and 80s. We came to the Magic Kingdom and used to stay in a little Hojo's down in 192. And this was always my happy place. And, you know, we thought of other places we could do another Mango's. And we thought about Las Vegas, and we thought about New York City, and we thought about Orlando. And when we found this building, the old Friday's Front Row, and we were able to buy it outright here on International Drive, it was a no-brainer.
Now, I'm sure you can see this place is crazy. The lights are cool, there are dancers, there's a bar over here, there's a bar over there, there's a bar behind you, and upstairs. This place is hopping. We're already having a great time. Upstairs, a lot more bars, a lot more space, especially this lounge chair. I'm really enjoying it. Now, it can get pretty crowded in here because there are plenty of TV screens to take a look at. So you can party anywhere you want. A whole different DJ, different music. You can't even hear what's going on in the other room. A little calm in here right now because there's a show going on, but it's a really cool space. Plenty of room to dance. Cover charge is varied depending on the night, but anyone can come off the street and have a drink. Lots of fun here, and we're right down the street from the Orlando Eye.